Some swimmers perceive the end of the pull phase when their arm brushes past their leg. But as long as the arm is in the water, in motion, the pull is still active, which is why the end of the pull phase is defined by the arm breaching the surface of the water.